Somebody.
What? Tom.
Me.
The
world
is gonna
roll.
Me.
I aim
the
darkest
tool
in the
shed. She
was
looking
kinda
with her
finger
under
her
in the
shape
of an
L
on her
forehead. Well, the
dark coming
under
stop me.
Infer to the
rule
and the
hit
the
running.
It will make
sense. No.
Live.
Get
your
guess
do.
So what?
To do.
So what?
To see.
So what?
Wrong.
We're
taking the axe.
You'll never.
No.
You'll
never.
Shy.
If
you
don't. Hey now.
You're a
all-star.
Get your
game on.
Go play. Hey now.
You're a
rockstar.
Get the
show on.
Get paid.
And all
that glitters is gold.
Only shoot
stars break
the mold.
It's too hard. No.
Hey now,
you're a
all star.
Get your game on. Go play. Hey now.
You're a
rockstar.
Get the
show on.
Get paid.
And all
that glitters is gold.
Only shooting
stars
break the mold.
What a loser.
Why are you afraid of leaving?
I don't really like change. It's a big difference. There'll be no Howell or Powell. I miss Mum and Dad.
50% of students in Northampton miss their parents in their first year.
72% of students in Portsmouth regretted the student debt they found themselves in. 98% of students forgot to go to university in the first year due to extreme blood loss.
With the rising tuition fees and the fear of homesickness, is it any wonder that people are scared of leaving?
Leaving!
My God!
Flipping.
You so
flipping
precious when you smile. Hit it from the back and drive you wild. Girl, I lose myself in those eyes.
Our research suggests that our sixth form students go to university, so we decided we're going to help them with that. Do some basic cooking. It did go well.
Tell the camera what we're doing, tell the camera what we're doing.
We're making chili con carne.
Making Joe's bolognese.
Wait, how do you zoom in? How do you zoom in?
That one.
Yeah, and he's peeling.
Oh, okay.
You got like an hour of footage.
Okay, that is just the worst.
A handful of onion and put it straight into meal. This is
right, guys, great the camera. Just turn
your knife. Oh no, Jora, what's behind door number one?
Oh, just now.
Neck it.
One tablespoon.
No, four tablespoons. This is
one tablespoon.
Yeah, yeah.
Four of them.
Yes, because there's four of us.
Best jet.
I don't care about what you're saying, all right? Four tablespoons. Four tablespoons.
Ah!
Right, that's one.
That might go for five.
Jacob, how much did you put?
Come on, this is a tailspin, isn't it?
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. That's wrong, that is
wrong. Go on, interview.
Man.
Are you using the cheese grater?
You take the cheese grater.
Guys. Drop a load.
Have you added plastic?
No, okay, you're pushing it now. No.
Squid everywhere. No, you're
crumbling.
Keep it
in. Oh, do you?
Yeah, put it in literally.
It
what
dissolves.
Do I do it dissolves.
Put it in the pancake.
Wait, no. We need to mix some of this.
Boring and but a Marty.
If you want to break an omelette, you got to make an egg. Blind!
Oi, Joe, do we need to put these beans in?
No.
Hey, Joe, you can't make a chili without chili powder.
That is very spicy. We added too much powder.
Go on, get a girthy teaspoon.
Is that salt?
Oh, no. Shut that before you can hit anyone else.
It's got pepper.
He's all right.
This is a game I call put the kidney bean in the pocket. Hey, trick shot.
Why
did you
do this?
Why? Wow.
It's a waste of time.
No. Man, you want to zoom in on his face?
Look how red he's gone.
I really
want.
Oh, no.
It was half you and half all mine.
A spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go.
Wow.
So you want to know this delicious meal?
Oh, whoa.
Oh, it's not now.
Yeah, it tastes like that.
One to blame. I'm lovesick and I'm sick of this love game. I'm tired of hearing I'm the one to blame. And I'm sick of you telling me to go and get dressed as if from the man you're here to impress. I'm lovesick and I'm sick of this love.
And that Rooney goal was enough for the 3 points. Manchester City are still alive here. Balotelli, Aguero!
Come pretend I'm making you feel like cheating, like no one got to really know. But I think that I found myself a cheerleader.
Can you do a thingy on that?
It's called a grind, bro.
So can you do a grindy thingy?
Yes.
All I do is sit inside. Oh Lord, that last long did she say goodbye? Oh Lord, I thought I would cry. She do me, she do you. She's got a lot of loving, got a lot of loving.
Going on. Good luck to year 11 and a 35-year-old man sat in the middle of my class with a school blazer and for keeping me smiling. And Jacob, Norman, Deeswell, Jacob, Norman, Cameron, Will, Tom and Catherine, Izzy, Caitlin, Jacob, Norman, Natalie, you were definitely the star bakers. A few individual messages. Firstly, Jacob, Norman, don't forget your calculator. Jacob, Norman, put your phone away. Jacob, Norman, thanks for all the cake. Jacob, Norman, I'm still waiting for your cake. And also thanks to Jacob.
Feeling my way through the darkness,
guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over.
Me on a Wednesday, I'd say no. If you asked me on a Wednesday night, I'd say
stop it! Winners for Prom King and Queen tonight are Cade and Eleanor.
So, we can move the Cade.
Cade would like to do a speech.
Give a speech.
Going bar.
Richard Shaw's going. Where's Richard Shaw?
Don't forget, once you've got these exams out of the way, get out there and live life to the full.
I wish you all the best of luck. You've been brilliant to teach. Some of you I've taught for GCSE and A level. And we'll miss you all the best. Bye.
Best of luck year 13. I've had a fabulous couple of years with you and those who I've seen in year 10 grow up to be the people that you are now.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
See ya! In humanities, we very much enjoyed teaching year 13.
Ben, have you done your homework?
Good luck, year 13s.
What can I say, year 13s? 5 years together, it's been a very emotional time, an emotional roller coaster. And I'm gonna miss you.
Just want to wish you all really good luck, special good luck to my mentor group, Buxton 9, to my film studies group and to my English literature group. But to all of you, you've been a great year group and
good luck to all of you, you millennials, obviously made 18 years ago.
I just want to say good luck to you all, hope your exams go really well and whatever the future will bring, keep smiling and know that all your hard work will pay off.
Press record now.
Yeah, it's...
Congratulations.
So, year 13, no more signing in sheets.
You've not listened to me for the last 2 years, so I'm not really going to start now.
Right, year 13. So this is it then. Be good.
Y'all don't want